One very common troubleshooting tip that happens to almost everybody at some point is they will see this message when they click on a link that somebody has emailed them. This is a link to a Google document of some sort, and it says you need permission. This almost always occurs at home or not in a school building. But if you look closely, the reason why you are probably not seeing it is because in this example, I am signed into my Gmail account, my home Gmail account, and not my FCPS account. If you get this message, you're going to want to switch accounts. And if you do not see your FCPS account listed here, click sign into another account. And then if it is listed here as mine is, I can click on it or click on add account. At which point you will type in your FCPS email address, click on next, and then you will complete signing in through this login procedure with your email and password. And don't forget, we now have to add at fcps.org at the end. You should now see your option to select your FCPS account, then click continue. And you will now see the document that was shared with you. So double check what Google account is being used to try to open the document.